The Lord bless you and the Lord keep you. I shall pray with you right now. In case you are in need of any of those things that you heard, we pray in agreement today as we take authority over every affliction around your life and around your destiny. Any testimony you just heard that you desire, I declare it is yours.
Amen.
Receive it in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
And receive it in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
And receive it in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Father, we thank you. And we thank you. And we thank you. I declare today that ear that is not hearing clearly is healed right
Amen.
Now. That spirit of fear is leaving your body
Amen.
Right now. That oppressive dream that you saw in the night, it shall not happen.
Amen.
I curse that death, it will not happen.
Yes.
That affliction, that reprisal attack, satanic counter attack against your life, it shall not hold. That left knee is healed right now. That lower back is healed. That's right. That urinary frequency is arrested. Diabetes, you are cut to your roots in the name of Jesus. Blood sugar positive is now become negative. I curse the affliction of COVID-19 wherever you are watching. I curse coronavirus. You are dried up to your roots in the life of that person in the name of Jesus Christ. I declare that breast affliction arrested. That cough is gone forever in the name of Jesus. Moving object in the body over. Internal heat over. Arrow in the head, return back to hell. And any other thing, that child that is bedwetting, paralyzed around the age of 7-8, receive your healing right now in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Father, because you have answered. Say a word of declaration.
We declare today the mercy of God upon your life in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
The mercy of God upon our nation in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
The mercy of God upon our continent in the name of Jesus. I declare today every carelessness in our nation, every offhandedness in our nation is hereby arrested by the mercy of God in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
I declare your preservation and the preservation of your loved ones in Jesus' name.
Amen.